Okay, so today I'm gonna be 1v1ing my friend, Splitspeed JCK, known as Josh, and yeah, we're gonna be building a house in Minecraft, a 1v1. And yeah, if you're going to enjoy this video, please like and subscribe for more of this. Like, do you like this or do you not? Leave a like. And yeah, please enjoy this video. Have a snack and have a drink, and yeah, enjoy. Okay, so right now I'm building base of my house. So right now I'm building out of oak wood block, and I'm building like the layout of the windows, the layout of a door, and next I'm probably gonna do the roof, and then probably move onto my floor, and then do a layout of my second floor. Yeah, so right now I'm just doing the base, and I will see you when I am doing the floors. See you then. Okay, so I'm making progress with the second floor roof, basically. Well, the first floor roof, but the second floor floor. And yeah, it's coming out pretty well so far. I have a really good idea, and I've done the base for my house. And I'm just about to move on to spruce now. Okay, I'll see you then when I'm going to move on to spruce. Okay, so then. Okay, so right now I am building my floor inside my house with spruce wood, and yeah, so what I'm doing is I'm just breaking the grass, and just replacing as fast as I can this spruce wood. Okay, right now I am doing the roof. The roof is pretty hard because, as all Minecrafters probably know, sometimes when you ever play stairs, it goes horribly wrong. But for some reason, it's actually working. Like, I'm surprised. It's never happened to me before. It's actually working perfectly fine. But yeah, I'm building the roof, and not gonna lie, it's pretty hard to do. It's like, out of the amount of time I have to build this. Okay, I'll see you when I'm done roof. Okay, as you can see here, I've basically finished the roof, and from looking at it so far, it looks pretty good. Yeah, there's a finishing touch, and look at the that's pretty good. That's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, I'm gonna move on to small furniture inside the house now. See you then. Okay, I am doing my stairs to the second floor. But I couldn't need to break it so I can actually get to it. Add the finishing touch and do the last bit of stairs. There we go. Okay, just to add a bit more detail, because I'll probably forget later, I'm just going to place some spruce trees around. Okay, so I haven't placed any light in any of my rooms, so I'm just placing the new soul torches in the nether update. Okay, so now I'm building the chairs, and now I'm going to go onto the TV. No, I'm not that picture. I don't want that. Yes, a princess and a spider. That is quality on TV. Okay, so if you remember, I placed window like outlines, and now I'm placing the glass in the window, and my house looks better now overall. Okay, so I'm just going to do the outline of the windows on the second floor in my house. Okay, so I've basically finished placing all the windows, and I just need to do this. Oh, I actually need a roof. I need to get a oak block real quick. Repair the damage. Here we go. Break that and place a window in. No, no. So right now I'm doing a bathroom. I'm just doing a time lapse of it. Okay, that looking pretty good. I'm gonna get a cauldron real quick. There we go. And then I got water to fill it in, and now I'm placing my beds. Okay, so this is a really cool trick. Okay, so not there. Do not piss in there. If you place glass there and then a piston there, and you pull the piston, you can actually trap the bird in the glass. Isn't that cool? Okay, so now I'm just adding basically the finishing touches onto this. I'm just adding bone meal and like making my trees grow big. And yeah, just bone meal all around. And yeah, self-explanatory. Okay, so now I'm just building my path to my own house. Looks better now. Okay, so let's burn the wall. Now let's see what my opponent has come up with. I'll just show you a tour around the house, and yeah. Okay, so